Hello my friends, welcome to my channel. Today I play new DLC for Ultimate Fishing Simulator. DLC name Kariba Dam. So let's see how this DLC new map looks like. Let's buy a license. Choose. Oh my gosh. I'm at the dam. How to go? But bait hit an obstacle. Okay, let's see. Hunter vision set up the road pod. How to change? Oh, 12 location. Oh my gosh. Let's select this spot. Under the dam. What we have for bait? Let's see. African banded barb, small insects, worms, and plants. Small insects, worms, and. Okay. So let's try. Reset throw. Let's see here. Okay. Nothing here. Okay. Can I change the location? 6 in the middle of the river. Always touch the ground. What the heck? Maybe. Float length. Let's try with lower length. Saw something here. Okay, let's try. Okay, try with this lure. Drown. Nothing to bite. Come on. Where is the boat? Let's change the spot and the boat. Let's try it. At the 9 spot. Nothing. African tiger fish. Size. size 8. Nothing to bite. Hoops. Let's try 2 grams. Okay. Maybe it floats. Let's wait. How look like? I don't have a luck here in the Kariba Dam. What to equip on the road to have a success? I don't know. This float is too small. Come on, we need the contact. Can't see a fish in the water till now. Strange. Come on, give me a bait just to see. Okay. Oh, we catch something. What the heck? Finally. Oh, pink happy, new record. Oh my gosh, pink happy. So we catch that fish on this, the kino, float, level 1. 2 grams, and on flies, so pink happy, rainbow happy.